think my coat could use a wash. Anyway, thank you for coming in. So I had you scheduled for a shoulder, neck and scalp inspection, right? Yeah, so I won't be holding you for too long. I suppose you've got tons of things to do today, okay? But if it is okay with you, I just want to go ahead and tap around while I ask you some questions, good? Great. Okay, so. First of all, you spoke of stiffness, right? Hold your arm out there. Okay, this one. Right. So how about, so stiffness. Could you direct me to where exactly you feel stiff? Oh, okay, all right. Yeah. Good. All right, have you ever had any issues? Did you have any problems in any way with your shoulders, neck, or head, for that matter? Okay, never had any accidents? Did you ever had to wear a cast around your arm or something? Okay. How about sports? What did you do for sports? Okay, don't mind me. You're coming 5 minutes. I'm just going feeling around, okay? So, if you've got anything to say, feel free, especially if it's going to help this exam here, okay? But other than that, I am just going to feel around your upper back a bit as well, you know, because it's all connected, okay? Just to move to this side so I can have a bit of a view. Okay, just hold your head, just check your neck here, right, I'm just going to, you don't have to remove your shirt. I can feel everything through it. Right. Just check on this side as well. Side of your shoulder here, just around. Make a difference. But I definitely can feel some knots in there, your trapezius muscle. It's not uncommon, don't worry. It's not me just see if I can work it out quickly. Try to push it down a bit. Wiggle it loose a little. Then I'm just going to add some pressure, okay? I think I managed to loosen knot up a little bit, but I'm wondering if I shouldn't send you to a chiropractor specialist. Because I don't think it's going to go away with just one massage. I think you might actually need a few sessions. And the difficulty of it is that it is laying quite close to your cervical spine. Let me just check which one. So we have C1. C6 and C7, and it is close to C6. C5, sorry. C5. Good. So, I might do that for you. I'm just going to check the sensitivity in your back, okay? In your upper back. So, I'm just going to press onto a certain spot, and I'm just curious to see your reaction. You don't have to say anything, your body will speak plenty. Okay? See? It's Twitch that's doing it. So now that I know that, let me just see how your shoulders react when I poke them. And there's a twitch. Just go a little bit. Great. So, I think I might just send you to a chiropractor just in case. Because I'm not too fond of how everything is laying out in your back. And I want to check if you might have scoliosis. So, but it would help if I had an assistant at least to help me figure that out and straighten up your back and everything, because this is just a consultation and a limited time. So, in any case, I can definitely tell that your shoulders are actually not straight in the one straight line. You're actually just standing a little like this. It's very common, and it could be a defect you got from birth, or it could actually just be a way of posture that you have learned yourself due to carrying heavy things, maybe. Are you left-handed or right-handed? Okay, well, good. I'm just going to focus a little more on the neck now. Because if you have some discomfort there, it could cause not only the stiffness, your neck, But you mentioned headaches, right? Right. So, let's check some of the basics. How are you sleeping at night? Good? Bad? Something in between? Okay. Do you lay on a side, on your belly or your back? Okay, yeah. That's a little alarm bell coming off with me. So what kind of a pillow do you use? Have you tried switching it up? I would strongly advise you to switch to a new pillow. Check if the density is the right thing for you. So, and maybe just check your mattress as well. So basically, when you're sleeping, you know how you have soft, medium, hard mattresses, right? Same thing goes for pillows. So you need to find, that's very different to anyone. It's not just do I like a soft mattress, do I like a hard one? It's when you're testing out a mattress, you need to check your spine. So when you're laying down on a bed, on your side, you need to make sure that your spine is a perfect straight line. It cannot be like this. Definitely not. So you need to have a straight line where your spine is, and it goes up until where your neck is. So you need to make sure that the pillow also matches the whole picture. Okay, so go to a store, just lay down on a few beds, ask someone to come with you to check your spine, and then check what you have at home and see if it's actually the right fit for you. Okay? Most of people who have been having random headaches, it's usually because they are not sleeping on the right mattress and don't have the right pillow. So maybe they can have the right mattress, but then the worst pillow they could combine it with. Okay? So definitely check that out. And it could actually even solve this little issue you've got going on. So, but apart from that, just going to elevate your collar a little so I get a good feel. Yeah, I feel a lot on your right hand side. And I can feel too on your left hand side. Alright, let's give it a little. Just going to poke your neck, okay? Just press a little bit, and I want you to tell me when it feels painful, okay? Yeah, that's what I thought. I think the pillow you're sleeping on is going to affect your sleep dramatically if you were to switch it up. I'm just going to press against your clavicle bone here. I'm just going to add some pressure. The clavicles are painful. That's a strong indicator for me. Press again. Sorry, that's the pharynx screaming. Or should I just find that? Okay, so the fact that your clavicles are hurting as well is probably because your posture isn't good. So work on your posture, and then this will help free up and feel much more relaxed, because that's what this is. Currently you're just tightening all the muscles around it. Subconsciously, you have no idea you're actually doing it, but you're just tensing it all up here. not helping this situation, and this situation is not helping this problem. Okay, so it's like basically the vicious cycle. Pillow, check your pillow. Okay. Right. So, could you just try and do this? On this side. Can you just hold it till I say to let go? Okay, let go. Good. So, how did it feel? Tense, right? Yeah. Your shoulders are actually quite stiffed up. Have you got a desk job? If you don't mind, I'm just going to feel under your arms, if you don't mind, okay? I'm just going to start to feel if I find any bumps in there, because sometimes you could just have some blocked lymph nodes. Wouldn't be too good, of course, but... Okay, chiropractor it is, but other than that, I'm just going to check your scalp, see if I can feel any tense muscles in there, so don't mind me, I'm just going to come a tad closer, and if it's okay with you, I'm not going to have any gloves. My hands are clean though, so don't worry. So, let me just... get your hair out of the way because it's quite in your face. Okay, good. Some hairspray in your hair. Have a little bump here, but I think it's just an effect of the follicle. I wouldn't worry too much. I like double checking everything. And yeah, it's just an affected follicle. That will be gone by next week. Don't worry about it. It doesn't feel itchy or anything. Great. Very good. Sorry, I'm making a mess of your hair. Okay. Okay. There's this little bump here. And I feel like your muscles are tensing around it. The bump is as wide as a finger. Alright, I think it's been there for a long time. I just think that the muscles around it have some difficulty adapting to the bump. Okay, so basically, the bump on your skull is connected to your knot in your left side of your neck, one of the two, at least. Because it is causing, basically the muscle that are the muscles are covering your scalp are having a hard time to go by or over it, so they just tense up and are like, if we tense up hard enough, the knot will just go away, which is not the case. Okay, so we would actually have to help stretch out those muscles because they are pulling in your neck, if that makes any sense to you. Right, so we need to help stretch those out. Could be by solving the neck and shoulder and posture thing. Very important. So again, we need to check the cause of your posture. So please do check out if your pillows. I think you can definitely try some out if you reach out to certain companies, and you can just send them back if it's not your thing. And I suggest we check back within a month or something, so you can see if we need to take a few x-rays or anything. Okay? Great. And let me just help you get rearranged here. I don't have a brush on me, but the wild look suits you. This one has a will of its own. Okay. There you go. Just lower my chair a bit. Just get your shirt right. Good. Okay, so I will already schedule a meeting with the chiropractor, okay? That I can discuss your situation after I write up my report, okay? And then we'll see how it goes. Good. Great. Good luck finding a good pillow then.